Let's find out with Mama Shaka. Big E, Damian Priest, and Bobby Lashley.
This is a match of endurance because we have potentially three matches back-to-back consecutively, so you're really going to want to hold back in a match like this.
I agree, Saxton, but there's a thin line as to how much is too much to hold back. The key is to stay ahead of your opponent and not burn too much energy in the process.
Superstar's preparation,
physical conditioning, and mental focus. You can't take anything for granted when you're up a fall, down a fall, or it's tied 1-1.
I think you use the rope-a-dope technique. Let your opponent expel all their energy in the first fall, then you capitalize.
You're the only dope here, Saxton. You never let your opponent hang around for the sake of getting them tired. If you can beat them, you beat them.
Ouch. Trampling the opposition. What a headbutt.
Vicious.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Yeah, but I think he's got a lot left in the tank, Cole, which he's going to need to maintain if he wants to come out on top against these three other men.
Coming back in the ring.
Coming in hot.
Being carried around with ease.
From the ring all the way to the floor.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Saw was coming. Boom, right across the small of the back. Oh my God, what impact. Uh-oh. Oh my gosh, on the apron.
Priest able to avert that.
Re-entering the ring now. Nothing fancy here. Just pure brutality.
Not easy.
He's on his heels a bit now. Yeah, but at this point, Cole, the thing, can he do it here? He gets an emphatic kick out.
Not enough pressure on the pin.
Got flipped upside down there. Okay, he's re-entering the ring. To take a trip south of heaven. Here's the cover. Raising the arm before one.
Staying in this one.
Uh-oh, Papa Shaka.
He's one step ahead there. Punch right in the head.
Looking for more damage here.
Papa Shaka connecting with a solid shot.
Oh, no, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Aggression, just pure brutality.
Not easy.
He's looking a little off balance.
E avoids contact.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Oh, man.
Big drop.
I'm a witness to see that.
He's in a bad way, guys.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
This could be good.
Uh-oh.
What's coming next?
Shoulder breaker! Oh, my God!
That could bring it into Priest.
I'll tell you, this guy's no competitor here. He's looking to give in. It's going to take a lot to end this fight.
We are just seeing sheer perseverance. Nothing is being left back.
Isn't gonna be good. Got Buster
across the shoulder. Filthy.
The close of this match is just ahead.
He can really stand to give back as good as he's getting right about.
Right in the eyes. Right in the eyes. Counter from Papa Shango.
Boom.
Here he comes, sliding back in.
Priest.
Looking to end it here.
This could be it.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Oh, gets cracked by the overhand. Uh-oh. Ouch. And Damian Priest continues his punishment.
Yeah, things could get dire for Lashley here.
Uh-oh. It's coming next. He may get the foot.
Uh-oh. I guess he's thinking something else here.
Will it be? Think so.
Oh, and his aggression, just pure brutality.
Not easy.
Reversal. Can they go? Back into the ring. Does he get it here?
What in the world is he thinking? Does he not want to win?
We're about to take a trip.
Oh, man. Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Powerbomb planted.
Said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
He's back into the ring.
And this could be it.
Cover for the win. Moves outside. What's the plan here? And now he's looking to lock in this submission.
Looking to it.
And he breaks the hold. And set him up. Oh, and he pays.
That's going to hurt.
The powerhouse of the New Day has his opponent up.
Well, that clinched things for Big E.
Two count, and he's still in the game.
I do not know how you survived that.
Staying alive there is unheard of. The next big move might end this. The question is, who has the stamina left to pull it out? Hit drop.
I don't want to see that.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
One of the most entertaining fatal four-ways we've ever seen.